So this other song, I got myself addicted to smoking cigarettes, and I did it just to get the sensation for me to write a song about the toxicity of a relationship. And it's something that you know you don't need in your life, but you can't help but be there. And we've all been there before. We've all been in whether it be a bad friendship, whether it be a bad relationship, whether it be, I don't know, something that you really shouldn't be doing or isn't good for you. And the breakup to that is tough. And so I put myself in that element just because I was looking for, I don't know what I was searching for, but I was searching for something. And I found this song. And I smoked cigarettes for 6 months. And I smoked all kinds. You name it. My favorite were the cigarettos. They were the really fancy kind, really smooth, that went down. And as soon as I made myself the promise that as soon as the song was done, I was gonna finish smoking cigarettes. And so that's what I did. I finished the song. I stopped smoking cigarettes. I was sick for about 2 weeks. And for a little while, you know, where I was drinking, I was like, man, it would be pretty good to have a cigarette right about now. And then I just cut it. And now I look at a cigarette and I'm like, man, that is pretty, I can't believe I did that. But I got a song out of it.
You know that you're my
the volume was turned down.
You know that you're my favorite lover. 'Cause if I'm to believe, be what you and I can achieve. And if I'm to let go of the eyes on your lips, along with your coconut skin, then all I ask you, pretty please, at least remember me. Tomorrow's morning breakfast is the last that I'll ever taste. And if today's yellow moon is the last that we harvest, let all the tears that we cry as we turn and wave goodbye. So I'm gonna pretend we're better than being friends, but I'm begging you, darling, pretty, 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 please, that part of us seems more like a tease. So let all the tears that we cry in. I love you and I wish that we would not say goodbye. Cause you know that you're my favorite lover. Cause if today's yellow moon is the last that we hope is, and if tomorrow's morning breakfast it may be the last that I'll live, what would you taste? Then all that I ask you, baby, please, at least remember me. Cause you know that you're my baby, mine. You're my favorite lover. Cause if I'm to let go of the eyes and your sweet lips, along with your coconut skin, and let all the tears that we cry, girl, as we turn and we wave and goodbye.